Alberto! Uno cafe, senor.
Don't serve the snake in the sauce! You're two-faced, Tommy! You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy! They're laughing at me!
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Humberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Humberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy, you are a real man. Businessman, a gentleman. They have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother. Like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Hey, Rico. Nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
I'm not all about you, mother.
Just follow the road back.
Oh, yeah, that's that.
Decorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in?
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle, or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Tundra was teeming with animal life, and small groups of hunters followed the free-running rain.
I can't feel a damn thing! My car!
Remember the name!
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Steele. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. We'll walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. Must kill that person. Retrieve the case and take it to the location taped under the phone.
We'll be right back.